course, Las Vegas showrooms not only became famous for the fabulous talent they showcased, but for the beautiful showrooms. Is a gentle balance of past and future, and a new climax of each day. Though we know not what the future holds, we know we must continue along this cycle. History does repeat itself and will continue to do so. However, it is up to us to decide which parts of history we will choose to discard and learn from, or relive to create new beginnings. Thank you.
Welcome to the 20th century. much think. Tonight's show would not have been made possible without the help of the following people. Please give a big round of applause to the incredibly hardworking tech crew under the direction of the incredibly talented Mr. John Morris. Jackie Gallo, the art department for the use of the slide projector, the jazz band for the use of some of their hats, and all the students who volunteered to help usher and work the front of the house tonight. The following people were contributing choreographers to tonight's show, and if you are here in the audience, would you just kind of come on up and take a bow? Carlos Bencourt. Campbell, Janine LeMay, Lisa Lazenby, who could not be here last night, T.C. Lefevre, Stephanie Moshburn, Mr. Ralph Perkins, Jan Riggs, Samantha Rose, Gia Saputo, Lane Senior, who also couldn't be here tonight, Lynette Souter, Sarah Valda, Ava Valdez, Brooke Ball, and Chrissy White. Our senior class by name.